What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today in this video, I'm gonna show you that how you can set up dual monitor on your low budget computer without having any graphics card. Yes guys, you heard it right. Without graphics card, also you can set up dual monitor on your computer. You can see on my back and behind me, there is a two monitor, and I only spent $5 to make this setup. So guys, today in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can build dual monitor setup by only spending $5 on your computer. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel, SS Tech Tutorial, and stay connected with my channel. Okay guys, now you can see my dual monitor setup on screen. I don't have any graphics card in my PC. So I find out a way to set up dual monitor with my low budget computer without any graphics card. I had an old computer, so I used that computer monitor as a second screen of my new computer. I spent only $5 to make this setup. So guys, here is the USB to VGA converter, comes only in 5 USD. Using this type of adapter, you can use multiple monitor with your computer without having any graphics card. In this pack, you will get the USB to VGA adapter and a driver disk. And that's it. Now let me show you how to set up dual monitor with it. Just simply connect your second monitor VGA cable with the adapter VGA port. And now connect the adapter USB end to any of your USB port. Okay. Now come to your computer and here you need to download these drivers. I will put down the download link in description below. Download these drivers from there. Now extract this one. Now double click on the setup file and install the Fresco USB display driver. Okay, now everything is ready. Now go to setting. And click on display. And here you will see your second monitor. If it not show like me, then click on detect. And it will detect your monitor. Then in first monitor, select the resolution. Then select extend this monitor. And check on make this primary. Now restart your computer. And here you can see the dual monitor setup is ready to use.
So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with a friend. And if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial, and I'm signing out.